hot on the tails of our I'm Not a Metal Guy piece. Click here if you haven't seen it yet. Our group of the month comes from metal master Gene Hoglan and the band Strapping Young Lad with the song Detox. Since, well, I'm not a metal guy, we've enlisted the help of our local metal guy, Steven Yergelovic, from Good Enough at Drums, again, click here if you haven't seen his channel, to help us out with the demonstration portion of this video. Detox has many parts, but we're only going to focus on two of them. The first is best described as the main groove. It's the groove played throughout most of the verses and choruses. It has a double time feel that for our purposes is best to think of as in 4-4 time with running eighth notes on the hi-hat and snares on all the ands. The bass is played as a quick set of 2 16th notes starting on each number, resulting in a 1E, 2E, 3E, 4E rhythm. These go by so quickly that they need to be played one per foot with a double pedal or on two takes. The other groove is very similar. In fact, the only change is that the bass drum runs straight 16ths throughout. This one is used mainly in the bridge and interlude portions of the song to tie the parts together. This is a need-to-know metal groove, and one of the main reasons why we chose this song. One of Detox's hardest sections comes 3/4 through the song, where these two grooves alternate back and forth. It's one of the many challenges of this song. Speed, control, and precision are all major concerns, not to mention endurance. This song is long, fast, and persistent. But enough of me yammering about it. Take it away, Steve! would you like to see on Group of the Month? Leave a comment below or send us a tweet at musiciansnotes with the hashtag GOTM. If you want to go back and practice the previous Grooves of the Month, you can do so with our Spotify playlist linked in the description below. If you like what we do, you can check out our website, musiciansnotepad.com, every Wednesday for new content. And as always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. All that stuff. Let's hit it.